Patrick Whitesell is an American businessman and executive chairman of Endeavor, an entertainment and media agency. He joined the Endeavor Talent Agency as a partner in February 2001, where he was a member of the company's executive committee. Whitesell was born on February 4, 1965 in Iowa Falls, Iowa. He is the son of Patricia and John Patrick Jack Whitesell. His brothers are the late film and television actor Sean Whitesell, Thomas Whitesell, writer Christopher Whitesell, college basketball coach Jim Whitesell, and director John Whitesell. Whitesell graduated from Iowa Falls High School in 1983. He graduated from Luther College in Iowa in 1987. Whitesell worked at Intertalent from 1990 to 1992. He was an agent at United Talent Agency from 1992 to 1995. Whitesell served as head of the talent department of Creative Artists Agency from 1995 to 2001. Whitesell and WME co-CEO Ari Emanuel have been characterized as rewriting the Hollywood script, and they have been named to Fortune's Businessperson of the Year list. Whitesell is an appointed member of the Governor's California Film Commission and an associate member of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. Endeavor went public in 2021 with Whitesell owning a stake worth around $480 million, according to Bloomberg. Whitesell resides in Beverly Hills, California. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.